is the dead bug with a plate. Most important thing, number one for this exercise, is to push your lower back into the ground the whole way through. No matter what part of the exercise that you're in, have to push your lower back down into the ground. If it starts to hurt, then you're not doing that part well enough. Start with the plate above our chest like this, arms straight, knees bent at 90 degrees. While we're lowering the plate down on one side, we drop one leg, raise it up to starting position, and we drop the other leg up to staying position.